We always ask them, you know, is there one adult here that you feel like you can talk to, that you can go to in a situation if you needed help? And everyone is always able to at least name one of the staff members here.
Here at Tierney Learning Center, we make communication a big priority.
I like how I can talk to my friends and have a good time while doing my homework.
Our kids can participate in homework help, STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, arts, and math, computers, recreation, which is mostly outside when we have nice weather, and then we also have a preteen, young teen program for our 11 to 14 year olds. We see kids looking out for each other, kids taking responsibility for each other, making sure that everyone is there and accounted for. So it's very much a nurturing way to communicate.
Communication is a lifelong skill. If we can build that skill in young children, have them develop it as they grow older, then it can only serve to help them.